Beltomaniacs, finally we got some sports action for you. Well, earlier Newtown took care of Jet Bay, and I'm looking at Spurs versus St. Paul's. But what I'm going to do, I'm going to take you back to some of the goals that we got before we resume Pep TV. We had Newtown dismantling Canary. Canary got their new players in Karim and Ack, and they got two goals against them. They said the goals I'm going to name. One name Ack, one name Ka. All right, so, and then we also got Village leading St. Paul's comfortably, and then St. Paul's come back to equalize the game. Plus a few other goals in between. So let's go check out that before we give you the highlights of the Saturday game.
Using up the space there. Kimbo still with the ball, pushes it wide, finding a Kimbo Lawrence. Kimbo screen at one across, and it's a penalty for Newtown. A man Chappie sticking out the foot there, ball coming off the foot and hitting onto the hands, and it's a penalty for Newtown. Bully sets and wait, a very good penalty stopper. Punksy, the pressure is on. Punksy steps up, spanks it and beating Bully low to the right side, and Connery going down one, Newtown going up one, hitting that one, Javid hitting and finding Ack inside. Ack flicking on that one to Errol. Errol hooking back inside, and Errol fake and fires, and three Newtown man tackling that one there. Errol with a free shot there. And Kimbo hanging up that one in the V. Carrie Mitchum missing that one. That one going through, and Kimbo firing to the far post, hanging up that one in the top of the V. So we see Errol turning down a chance. And Newtown on the counter-attack. And Kimbo Lawrence making up for all those goals that he threw away in the first three games.
In the magazine. Everybody gonna gather around. I wanna see you start to go down.
Chipping this one over, and keeper calling for that one, and a mistake there, and Mugger picking up a loose ball from a mistake from St. Paul's, and just slotting that one off the post into the back of the net. So Village going up 1-0 here. Finding Kenny turn inside, and muscles off the ball there by Dajjal, and Dajjal hitting through that one to Rugrat goes square, finding a lovely football there by Village. 1-2 by Rugrat to Mugged. Mugged back to Rugrat, splitting the defense, and Rugrat putting it in the back of the net. And Village goes up 2-0. Goes back to LJ. LJ gives it away, and Senna putting on a cap on Aja here. And Aja pulling down Senna, both hands around Senna waist, and pulling him down and dropping on the foot. And we see Senna calling for a substitution. And I say good night to the man who had the up in the call and St. Paul's getting back one deer quick and fast off of the free kick. So St. Paul's making a substitution, bringing in the man Jabada, and off the free kick, St. Paul's in the back of the net. St. Paul's in search of an equalizer. Kitty with the ball on his better foot, and Kitty fires and hanging up that one in the back post. Just as I talk about equalizer, Kitty finding the back of the net, the lethal striker, the number one striker in my opinion, could be rubbing shoulders with Mugget, and finding the back of the net for St. Paul's, and St. Paul's getting the equalizer here.